just like a track star dying knot. In the dark, I was smooth. Till someone pulled the gun, it was over. They spoiled my fun, I was flying. Just like a track star dying. Nah, I ran through the backyard trying to get in my building, saying, why in the heck won't somebody kill them one day? The fellas got together, they vowed that no one would ever come in our block and terrorize us. The gangs that used to do it, now they idolize the gun. We don't like to use them unless our enemies choose them. We prefer to fight you all like a man and beat you down with our hands and body slam you at the wall, wall, wall. We don't start trouble, but boy, do we end it. Our time, we like to spend it snapping. Boy, do we heat up, but we'll take time out to beat up a sucker. It's zero static, beat down. Yeah, we got it good, and we'll accommodate you. Thanks to us, a lot of brothers hate to come back to this very day. Cause losing's one thing we don't play. If you're ever in a fight and you're beating one of us, break out. Before you get bum rushed at the wall.
up, don't scream, and throw your hands up. The party's about to begin, and I'm gonna rock it to the end. I'm known as the DJ, F-A-S-T-E-D-D-I-E. You see, it's all cause I'm about to get raw and raw. Raw than you've ever seen before. So get funky and loose to party to this music that I rearrange, make, mix, and produce. By myself with no one else without a doubt, cause I'm the only one that turns it out. The thunder was the wonder, but this one is gonna put you underground. This is the name of the studio to have the sound. So get down and get down and get down to yo. Cause I'm for real. If you keep on dancing and shaking it, this type of music I'ma keep on making it. Cause I know you like to party and shake your butt. Move and sway, jump up and down the strut. I'm not thinking, yes, I'm being sincere. Cause I know you love party atmosphere. So don't shoot yourself and yo, say yo. Throw your head back and yo, let's go, cause I know how to control your soul. Ain't no stopping me now, cause I'm on the road. Yes, I'm going and going and I'ma keep on going and showing these fuckers that I know that I will not drop. I'm gonna stay on top and rock the block. Yo,
Mao is the Gryphon's all-purpose presence on the hardwood. The 6'8 Ottawa native is studying at Guelph on a president's scholarship, the most prestigious academic scholarship available to Gryphon students. A selfless playmaker on offense, Mao becomes a one-man wrecking crew when it's time to rebound. The hard-working sophomore is also capable of taking center stage when it comes to showtime Gryphon style. Last year's CIAU Rookie of the Year continues to dominate the All-Star balloting by being selected to the first All-Star team again this season. Let's meet the super soft, Tim Mao. Darling entered his fourth campaign as the Gryphon's head basketball coach with the knowledge that this could be the season his Hoopsters win the national championship. The fiery Brockville native has responded to that challenge by shaping the Griffs into the nation's best defensive unit, allowing only 64 points per game. Darling has also seen his Gryphon stock rise dramatically in the CIAU market, as the team is currently ranked fourth nationally. Coach D is an intense and emotional competitor on the court, but by contrast has a thoughtful and well-spoken demeanor off of it. The Gryphon mentor has re-established a winning tradition at Guelph, as well as creating one of the most high-profile basketball programs in Canada. In the studio now is the 1990 OUAA West Coach of the Year, Tim Darling.
While your feet are stumping and the jam is pumping, look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor, because that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that. Make my day.
University basketball ascends new heights Saturday as the Ontario University Championship tips off from Montreal. Channel 11 will be there to catch the excitement live as the second-ranked Guelph Gryphons take on the Concordia Stingers. It'll be history in the making as both schools vie for their first-ever OUAA basketball title. Join me, Paul Hendrick, Wes Six, and our Channel 11 broadcast team as we bring you the best in Canadian university athletics. It's our game of the week at 2 o'clock on Channel 11.
We'll be right back. goes into the arena here to do battle tonight. Krzyzewski's Blue Devils are within one victory of becoming the first school to repeat as national champions since UCLA in 1973. That, incidentally, was the year in which all five of the fabulous freshman starters for Michigan were born. Right now,